Talk about the streets. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, that's what we gonna do. We gonna talk about the street shit. Hey, look, I don't care about haters, I'm only concerned with hustlers think. But I think it's time I finally address this publicly. It's rubbing me the wrong way when these rappers speak comfortably about street life. It seems like they only giving y'all luxuries. I sat on work when I was positive it would sell. You know this game come with way more consequences than jail. Bittersweet when you win it deep, gassed up a rented V. Traveling with a key while I'm passing through Tennessee. Told baby girl I'd be back, said be care, be careful. I told baby girl I'd be strapped, that made her worry more. Street niggas live by dirty laws. I got my stripes, how you earning yours? Can't let these niggas think I'm turning soft. It's gonna be hard to convince kids, but honestly, losses taught me more than my wins did. It's complicated, can't see it. Work hard to just break even. We traded that for them great beaches and St. Regis. Trust me, it's two sides, one glamorous, other scandalous. These symptoms of abandonment, we suffer damages. I was you, not comprehending. Understanding it. Losses turn into pain, then they become advantages. Ah, you know that's real shit. Sometimes you gotta lose something to gain something. Two sides to this shit. Fade nigga, you see out here winning. It's 100 niggas still in the trenches, man. Don't forget about that. This shit chess, man. We making boss moves. We can't be making cheap mistakes. Feel me? Remember that shit.
Talk about.
Be careful, nigga. That's coming from a nigga who did anything.
No.
And this the burn of proof.
No.